ഹലോ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, വെൽക്കം ടു ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ഷോർട്ട് ഹാൻഡ് ക്ലാസ്. ഇന്നത്തെ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ 2004 ഓഗസ്റ്റിലെ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറിലെ സ്പീഡാണ് വായിക്കുന്നത്. റെഡി, 1, 2, 3, സ്റ്റാർട്ട്. സ്പീക്കിംഗ് അറ്റ് ദി കോൺഫറൻസ് ഓഫ് വിമൺ ആൻഡ് ദെയർ റോൾ ഇൻ ഡെവലപ്മെൻറ്റ് ഓഫ് സൊസൈറ്റി, ദി ചീഫ് മിനിസ്റ്റർ ഓഫ് ആന്ധ്രാപ്രദേശ് സെഡ്, ലേഡീസ് ആൻഡ് ജെൻറ്റിൽമെൻ, ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ മാറ്റർ ഓഫ് ഗ്രേറ്റ് privilege that India is chosen as the venue for holding the conference dealing with the role of women in society. There is a keen awareness in the world today of the need for full participation by women in economic, social and political life of the community. If half the human population consisting of women does not participate on equal terms with men, it is not possible to ensure full development of the society. We are aware that in our country we have always given a place of honor to our women. The father of the nation said that it was his belief that the role of women in the development of society is very important. The fundamental rights further guarantee rights and freedoms both to men and women without any difference. It is necessary to note that we have a large democracy and the government tries to protect the economic, social and political rights of each individual. We have taken several steps in recent years to improve the position of women in India. We have set up at the national level a national committee on women welfare for ensuring increased participation of women in developmental activities. A national plan of action for women has been prepared which has identified the priority areas of employment, education, health and family welfare to enable women to participate in all aspects of development. There has been considerable progress of women in school and higher education and literacy and in opening up of new areas in vocational and technical education. But we should not be satisfied with this. There is much more to be done, and in spite of the efforts put up by various governments, the attitude of women in the present day society has not changed. Therefore, it is necessary to bring in a legislation to provide them with assured places of position in the government. The new plan should be able to define the role of women and their place in the development of our nation. The suppression faced by women should be given up, and there should be equal partnership and understanding both at home and outside. We have great leaders. We have great resources. We will definitely achieve our goals soon. Letter from Whitman Publications, New Delhi, addressed to the principal short end school hyderabad dear sir we have received your order of the 10th instant and have pleasure in informing you that the consignment of books will be sent to you within a week we thank you for the order and we wish to assure you of our best services at all times with regard to the issue of discount on our publications we wish to state that it is not possible for us to extend a discount of 20% as requested by you as you know the encouragement given to the art of shorthand is declining and the capital invested on publishing the costly books gets blocked consequently it is necessary for us to stick to our policy of 10% discount however as a special case we would like to allow a discount of 15% to you hope to receive your order soon yours faithfully manager ungalde friends inum share cheythu kodukkanam ഇതുവരെ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യാത്തവർ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്ത് അതിനടുത്തുള്ള ബെൽ ബട്ടൺ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ ഓൾ എന്നൊരു ഓപ്ഷൻ വരും അതും കൂടി ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്താൽ മാത്രമേ ഞാനിടുന്ന പുതിയ വീഡിയോസിൻ്റെ നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ ഉടൻ തന്നെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ലഭിക്കുകയുള്ളൂ അടുത്തൊരു പുതിയ വീഡിയോ ആയിട്ട് വരുന്നതുവരെ എല്ലാവർക്കും താങ്ക് യു